The scientist, he told me, this is a time machine. I had meetings with various scientists telling me what to expect, telling me what to do during the process of the actual. Flashes of bright light that seemed to be inside my own eyelids.